We sir?
We sir.
We sir.
Thank you.
The time I did this thing that I did with the dragon, I found it, and then that's like a big room screen, like Photoshop.
Good afternoon. I propose that we all take three big breaths, deep breaths to be here now together. Thank you. So I'm here to present Wither because Wither is here to dynamize the week. All we that we are to now, and every we, every community, every network, and ASCAPs ask or invite us to promote peer-to-peer action. So before talking to Wither, I will speak a bit about me, Sybille. So I came from my first experience of cooperation was at school, because I been blessed to be in a Freinet school where I've learned to cooperate. So for me, cooperation is really something normal and I don't understand why it's not happening everywhere. And my passion is about unleashing potential, individual and collective, and maybe societal potential. So I've been working with software, making customized software for any kind of company to try to make them cooperate. It has been quite successful, from very big projects, 20 countries, 2 million, to very small in a theater, made together the artists, the administrative, and the technician working together. And one day, people say, no, we don't want any more customized software, we want only box, and you have to put people in a box. And this was not possible for me. So I finished my first computing career as a CTO in a company, but even being a CTO was not enough. I made this MBA because in France, we can, when you get actually, this company, our CTO, has been closed, and when you are unemployed, you can go and take some new academic. So I get my MBA, that I found something very interesting for me, because human dynamics and development of organization. And it's exactly my topic. So I was again blessed to find this, and I make my paper on cooperation. But then after this, I couldn't go back to software. I couldn't go back even to any type of company. And so I traveled around the world, living with some tribes, learning a lot about human dynamics, about healing, about what we call here collective intelligence, but then also our government, decision making, sharing of responsibility, and of course, sharing of acknowledgement, exchange, value. That means I focus also on the alternative currency. And this has been manifested in Valeure, that is a non-profit association in Paris, co-founded with 10 people, and now we are 5. And we are here to really support communities to unleash their potential, again, actualize wealth, as we like to say in Valeure, because Valeure is value, is being happy with your value and create value that make you happy. And it's also Valeure, it means valorous, that means you need to be brave and to have some courage and to dare to do this. So, just to tell you that it's been like 10 years for me, for 5 years in Valeure, that we are educating, facilitating, experiencing on ourselves all this human dynamics, but then we reach a frustration. Because it's good to open people in a way, to give them a test of what it could be in a fair and cooperative society. But then if on the Monday morning they cannot manifest, materialize what they have done during the workshop, actually we are just creating frustration. So we were wishing to find some collaborative tools. We have experienced it, all them, the free and the paid, and no one was very good for us. We tried to convince people who have already some platform to do things, but no. Finally, we decided to do it because nobody was doing it. So, what is Wither? It's maybe you know what is an ERP. ERP is Enterprise Resources Planning. That means it's a modular app to fulfill all the needs of any company. That means from sales management, purchase, accounting, project management, everything. And we have found a very good ERP, open source. And so we have forked this ERP to become an ERP for non-enterprise. So because usually the most known ERP is SAP, and it has killed many companies and killed the people in the company because it's all about being in a box. But us, we radically forked an ERP to become something very useful for any type of community. So, Wither is the ERP that verticalizes, meaning verticalization is to take many modules and to make for a certain purpose. So we have taken Odoo because it's quite validated the existing ERP, and we have verticalized some modules, create some other modules, and all this to raise collective intelligence. And in my opinion, for now, this is the ERP for community, peer-to-peer community. So, it's not what we have done was not about coding so much, because 80% of the work were already done by all the people who have done all the Odoo modules. Our work was to create some new modules to really ease the user interface. Okay, integrate all the innovation, and now the focus on the work is really about training, supporting, because we are facing some communities that they don't have technical skills, they don't have computer skills, and they don't even have management skill, I would say. And so it's a real process to accept to be structured by your choice, and it's not our choice. The software is totally customizable and will help the community to reveal what they need to be structured to accelerate their action. So again, it's not about the tool. The tool is a mean, but it's about integrating all parts of us and having a good tool to unleash all this. So, I have applied my best skills when I was doing customized software for companies on our context, because I was myself being part of community and being quite frustrated by the outcome that we could get. So I identified some problems that I think we all agree about, and as design thinking helped us to do, what we wish, and this is coming from 10 years of being with communities, and find a leverage to move on from the problem to the solution. So Wither is a core with a social network and four modules. All is minimum viable cooperation tools for now. So it's about acting together, exchanging, making the emergence of quality from the quantity of anything, and all operation, meaning the administration of an association all the paperwork, everything. That's operation. So social work plus action, exchange, emergence. And this gets you all functionality. So for sure it seems enormous. But please remember that each community will choose one model at a time, go step by step, and we are helping them to define what are their more urgent needs, and start by this, and later go further if they wish. And why we have chosen ERP is really to reduce all the data entry, because when, and it's better to be fragmented in many platforms. Here it's community centered, so all the tools are together, and the data will go from one app to the other without having to copy, paste, and all this boring activity. And it will also give you some figures about what you are doing, because all is there, then the computer will give you feedback about what you're doing, because very often we don't know. We are, you know, navigating in really with no visibility. So it's also creating a business intelligence. Maybe we can find another name to define it. Peer-to-peer intelligence, I don't know. Navigation intelligence. So just two screenshots, because I think that's the core. That's the project management, so as Trello or any Kanban. And then from project by column, each card is a project. And each card project can have several tasks that you can organize as you want from with stage. And the thing that from your task, because you don't know who will do it, or you really want to involve your community, so your task can be in one click become a want in your marketplace. Then the volunteers can see where it can help. He reply, you agree, you negotiate, and directly his name is in the task flow, and then he receives. And this is really to help the core team to be organized and to ask for help, and ask all the contributors that are very often frustrated to not being able to help because they don't know where to help. And for sure, you can also, because it's multiple currency, so you can use a token, any kind of thank you or euro or whatever you want, Bitcoin, to reward your contributors. Okay, so who is using Wither? So we, this is the 7 community currently using Wither, some from May last year and some from just this January. And on the other side, it's the one that have just received their instance because every community has an instance. And so now the implementation process has to start. And we are partnering with the community. Here I put only the technical partner. We have also some spirit partner like Peer-to-Peer Foundation or Common Goods. And this is the agreement when you contribute, every contribution in Wither will be tracked as, because we apply on ourselves what we wish the community do. And we are the first community to apply on ourselves, so we are like a guinea pig also, it's not so easy sometimes. And there is already 2 projects for King and Faircop that was supposed to use exactly what we have done. But then they have different needs, so they are just working and we are partnering. And these are the parents of, this is some from our team and some from outside, and our generous godmothers that give us some money to help us last year. So the existence models, that I prefer these terms than business models, so all this software will be sustainable, is free, open, and the services around are paid. And in France, all these services can be receive funds for the training stuff. So in France, all these services will be paid from government and things like this. So because it's really a way to make it accessible for any community. And even it could be they don't pay money, but they will pay by contribution in exchange. And our aim, this is for me, it's very important, that we will become a social inclusion center. That means all the service we have to do to serve the community will be an opportunity to train and include people that are a bit out of the system to create together the new system. So this is just the date, yes. So we are just in version 1.0, there is many things, but we have the MVC, Minimum Viable Corporation. And this is all on it, so please come, and you will be part of of our community. I raise this question because it's typically the question we raise when we facilitate the implementation of in Wither in a community, and I see us today as a community, and I'm wondering if we can really coordinate. And last night I make a dream. It was we all were joining and take these 40 million together of caps, but very coordinated, meaning letting everyone doing his project, but very coordinating. And from the needs of the society, and with this 40 million, we were radically changing our society. So that's my dream, and Wither is also this here to serve this kind of dream. Thank you. In the wither.org instance, it's a specific instance to develop Wither. So all the users have their own instance, community by community, yeah. But we all gather on one platform.
But they don't federate or connect, the instances don't federate or connect to each
Not
other.
Yet.
Okay, cool.
I hope one day, and I hope even we will rewrite everything to be totally distributive.
Yeah.
That technology is not ready, in my opinion. So.